Here is what Emma Watson took from the Harry Potter set when filming finished. Like everyone else involved in the films, Emma really wanted some items that resonated with her character. She was able to take Hermione's time turner from the third film as well as her cloak and wand.